guardrails are a way for you to make sure your models are safe and secure. So guardrails allows you to develop detectors that allows you to stay compliant. So maybe you're in an industry where you have to be HIPAA compliant or SOX compliant. Guardrails allows you to make sure your models are actually compliant to whatever industry you're in. Similarly, it also allows you to check for ethical and responsible AI. So for example, you may have hate, abuse, profanity in your prompts or the model's outputs. How do you check for those toxic content? How do you ensure that your prompts do not contain those toxic content? And that's what one of the features of guardrails that allows you to do. There are multiple other ways guardrails allows you to be safe and secure. Another common example is going to be around using guardrails for model safety in terms of the data safety, right? So models are essentially an abstraction data. It is an encapsulation of data. So how do you ensure the data is safe? So guardrails actually allows you to check for the data for prompt attack vectors and other kinds of issues that may come up that may make your model less secure and less compliant.